So, it's been about a year since I posted a short video ranting about Beetlejuice 2. Since the rumors have started up yet again, let's see where we're at. Okay, so I've wanted to do a new video on this for a while, especially since last August, when another sequel that I thought, and probably everybody thought, would never, ever happen. Bill and Ted 3 not only happened, but was met with largely positive reviews, and did quite well, considering it was only mainly released on a handful of streaming platforms. After that, I suspected the floodgates to open, and maybe, just maybe, Beetlejuice 2 would be among those to ride the nostalgia wave of long-awaited sequels, finally to see the light of day. Just because Bill and Ted did it, doesn't mean it'll work every time. Case in point, Coming to America. Just too much time went by. So it's important to remember, Beetlejuice was released not too long after the original Coming to America. Two completely different movies, I know, obviously. But Father Time, well, he could give a fuck. On to our latest batch of rumors. From what I've gathered, the film still doesn't have the green light. Supposedly, Michael Keaton is now on board, and because of that, it's sure to get the all go. Okay, now, it's gotten the green light a couple of times, I believe, but creative differences, rewrites, whatever, it would always get shelved over and over and over again. And Keaton has been on board a couple of times as well. Even Winona Ryder years ago said she had signed on. So yeah, that's all cool, but we've been here before. Many times. One of the newer rumors involves Johnny Depp. No surprise with Tim Burton directing, and I'm sure they could come up with some good stuff for Depp to do. I mean, he'd fit into that world nicely. Again, if it happens. Happening for sure is Tim Burton's reboot of The Addams Family, a TV series on Netflix. Supposedly, Netflix prevented Depp from being involved. As you might remember, Warner Brothers fired him from the Fantastic Beasts franchise. So, Depp being involved is pretty iffy, at least for a while. Honestly, I feel like the Depp thing was just one of those rumors from a couple years ago that just kind of resurfaced. Now, Tim Burton directing is almost as important as Michael Keaton playing the ghost with the most. And Burton, he'll be busy with prior commitments for a while. The good news is I'm sure Michael Keaton will still be down to make Beetlejuice 2 happen. But remember, it's been 33 years at this point and the clock is ticking. Let us know if you're up for a Beetlejuice 2 in the comment section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe.